So thank you a lot for reaching up till this point. If you could spot the difference in the rotating monkey at 30 frames per second and at 60 frames per second, tell me in the comments down below. And if you would like me demonstrating a video about how to do this exact animation in Blender software, also tell me in the comments down below. So thanks a lot for watching, don't forget to subscribe, and see you next time.